Red Cult's gonna be fine. Yes. How did she do that?
I should check in. Do you mind?
No, yeah, of course.
What up, Monster Slayer Thanor?
Hey.
1 week to the LARP, you stoked?
Hell yeah.
Attaboy. No, we gotta talk road trips next. It's a long drive to Denver.
Are we driving with Steph?
We'll see. She's a GM, so she's gotta be in Denver pretty early.
GM?
What are you doing tonight?
Some GP then.
Mom says I'm supposed to stay at the Lantern until she gets off work. But I kinda wanna hang out at home. Is that okay?
Maybe she can watch me.
But I'm gonna check that homework later tonight, though. Better be done, capiche?
Capiche. Good to meet you.
Yeah, same. See you around.
She's a spy, you think?
So weird seeing you do the dad thing.
I know.
The dad thing? No.
Yeah, the dad thing. The stepdad thing.
No, I'm better than a dad. I'm like dad plus.
Dad 2.0.
We trust each other. He tells me stuff he doesn't even tell Char.
Yeah, that's what kids do. They play you off against one another.
He trusted me to keep his secret. Should I? Or should I blow his cover?
No, don't blow his cover. No. Keep Ethan's secret, for sure.
You good?
Yeah, fine. Just thinking about you as the Hobbs to Ethan's Calvin.
Exactly! That's exactly what it's like!
Except you're, you know, dating his mom.
Clearly you haven't read my Calvin and Hobbes fanfiction.
Wow.
What?
Julia, don't you think that he looks a little bit like Denston? Like a younger, slimmer version of Denston? A little bit, right? I mean, the face? I'm thinking. Maybe that's why I can't quite take him seriously.
This is what a mining town looks like. Thought there'd be more guys in overalls running around.
With Keanu, that's true. Looks a little like Keanu too.
What do they mine here, though?
Used to be silver back in the day.
Maybe James, they ripped uranium. The Keanu mocap data from Cyberpunk
to nuclear power plants.
Possible.
Oh.
Yeah. We'll actually be able to hear a blast later tonight.
It'll be so inspiring, Websoul.
Sounds like it.
Look who it is. Jed. Hey, got someone I want you to meet. Alex, this is my buddy Jed.
Buddy hell, will you listen to this horse shit? His boss, he means.
You own the Black Lantern.
For the last 12 years or so. It's good to meet you, Alex. Heard a hell of a lot about you.
Oh?
Only bad stuff. Mostly lies.
Your brother's full of shit, you know that? He just about wet himself waiting for you to get here.
Just about? Or same? Just about. We'll say just about.
Oh, did he manage to hold it in this time? Good for you, Gabe.
I like her.
Yeah, she's okay, I guess. We're heading in. You coming?
In a minute. Supposed to meet Eleanor to talk spring festival decorations. He tell you about the festival yet?
Not in detail.
I'll fill you in later. Like, you do not want to get this guy started.
I'm loquacious, goddammit. It's charming. Oh, before you leave, word of warning. Mac's got that old bug up his ass again.
So I've heard.
Yeah. So, just, you know, eyes open.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, you guys go settle. Alex, pleasure.
I'll mind, Jed. So, spring festival equals mountain prom.
It's a lot cooler than it sounds.
Not possible. I'm picturing some straight up Wicker Man shit.
Oh, you've been before.
And all these trees? Speed tree. I think the flowers as well. They're probably also made with speed tree. Very nice. Very, very nice. Very inspiring. I always like watching how they've put it together. I like the art style as well. I remember that on the first game as well. It's like half realistic, half cartoonish, but it's somewhere in the middle and it works really, really well. This kind of half sketched out, but still realistic enough to be not totally cartoony. That's a really nice, just like a middle, nice middle ground to present a game like this in, I think.
Shit, man.
Speed Tree, yeah, have a look at it. It's expensive, but it's...
This is all yours?
That's what... You get to make a lot of foliage and trees and stuff. There's another one called... Plant Factory? Is it Plant Factory? That lets you do these things as well. And they it's essentially like a procedural tree and foliage generator that allows you to export these things completely rigged and with an armature, even with animations, and you get to make variation with that as well. Dinner's coming up. Ooh, what's dinner tonight? Yes, Plant Factory is a bit hard to learn, and also it's $1,000 a year, I think. So it's it's good if you have budget to offset that against. Speed Tree, I don't know the prices, but I'm thinking it's probably the same. Plant Factory is from Eon, the guys who make Vue and all these types of apps. And Speed Tree, I think, is independent. I don't think I don't recall who owns that, if anyone. Thanks for dropping by, Meatloaf. Ooh, that is nice. Thanks for dropping by, Rod. I appreciate that. See you later, buddy. I might be back tomorrow. I mean, there's a lot to explore in this game, you know. There's also Resident Evil that we need to have a look at. So while I still have the Game Pass subscription, best you could do versus it's really nice. I'm kind of in the middle there. Best you could do is a little bit, you know. Or a TV dinner. Also nice. Maybe we'll say it's really nice.
When you said that you had a nice place, I was picturing small but homey.
Well then, welcome to my crib.
Seriously, this is great.
And the best part is, it's actually yours.
Ooh.
I'm mostly staying apartment at Charlotte's now.
Oh, what do you mean, mine?
What exactly do you mean, this is mine?
It's this thing where people have places they live. We call them homes. I mean it. I want you to have a fresh start here.
Nice.
Gabe, I thank you.
You got it. Just promise me you don't throw too many keggers that end in surprise fires. And Jed will kill me if that happens again.
Sure thing.
Nice particle dust effects there as well. Very nice.
Didn't we already do the whole staring at me thing?
It's just... You look a lot like how I imagined you'd be.
Yeah?
Do I look how you expected?
Okay, 300 options. Do they say anything about Unreal Engine? Yeah, so the big difference between things like Ultra Scenery and something like Speed Tree or Plant Factory is that you actually have animated foliage. So the little trees you saw in Lonely Mountains Downhill, when you bump against them, they wiggle. And I mean, they're so low poly, they would have made them themselves and rigged them themselves. But if you have a large forest and you have to have all these branches moving properly, then you have to have something a little bit higher poly with rigging, and something that... Unity or Unreal Engine could render in real time, and ultra scenery and real time never gonna happen. So the ultra scene is really nice for detailed making detailed HDRIs, but it's so high res that it's a different approach. And like you say, for DAZ Studio and for making stills, it's a really good option. As are all the plants that we get from Martin J. Frost and the DAZ Originals from the DAZ Plus Club. I've picked up so many plants and trees and things over the years. So you could literally rig them up manually, so that could happen. Didn't expect
a
beard, though.
I honestly didn't expect you to have a beard.
Well, they didn't tell you? When you move to Colorado, you automatically get an amazing beard, a pretentious knowledge of craft beers, and a Subaru.
Funny. I didn't get any of those things.
Don't worry, I will stop at nothing to get you your very own Colorado welcome kit.
Good, because I actually got you something.
Ooh, that's nice.
Wait, what?
Yes, how did you get that into the round bag? That certainly
Surprise.
Wasn't this diameter last time I checked.
This is the album I requested.
I know, I'm good.
I was going to get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
You can tape it for her. All right. Woo! No, start at the beginning of the record, not halfway in. What happened to Lollipop Unicorn?
I can't get over this. Feels just like old times.
Amateurs.
Oh no. Stop that.
I can't. It's too late.
What even is that?
What even is that? You're way off tempo.
You just gotta let the beat flow through you. Your turn.
Fine.
There we go. This is how it's done, you know. Boom guitar. Woohoo! As the neighbors come and kick them out of the apartment because that's way too loud. I knew it. I knew this was going to happen. 5 minutes in the new apartment and you already got the neighbors knocking on the door. That's the kind of relationship that you want.
Just give me a sec. Yeah!
For the last time!
Hey, Mac.
Oh my god. He's this deep psycho guy with a dark past.
Can I help you?
Something's wrong.
I read Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back.
It's not what you think, Mac.
Oops.
Oh, good.
Oh, it's flower shop girls.
Because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend.
Dude, I promise, you've got it all wrong.
Tell me why I shouldn't kick your ass right now.
No. No, 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 not here. No, no, not here.
It's not my place, Mac.
You really need to talk to your girlfriend.
I'm talking to you.
Oh, dear.
Stay the fuck away
plot
from
twist.
Her away from him.
Hiya. That's it.
Uh.
Okay. Girl's got a punch.
Alex, stop! Stop! Alex!
Accidentally kills the flower shop girl's husband, boyfriend.
Gabe, I didn't...
It's okay.
You started it!
Your sister's fucking psycho! Mm-hmm. You could both go fuck yourselves!
Bye.
I'm so sorry!
Don't worry about it!
Nice meeting you, Mac. Ouch-a-roo. Oh, you gotta kill him and burn him in the forest.
Wait,
clearly.
Alex.
It's fine.
Also, the apartment is no longer yours.
Ouch. I gotta go start my shift.
Dang.
Great.
Guess that's what the therapist meant in the beginning of, hey, so I guess there's going to be people there when you help your brother out in the pub. Nicely done with the blood seeping into the water.
I'm okay.
Lockwood, no, it doesn't ring a bell, Danny. Thanks for being here and thank you for suggesting the game, Websoul. I'll keep playing for another half hour or so. I'm really getting into it. It's kind of cool. It's one of those slow-paced games where you just look
well
and get inspired. See what this apartment has to offer. I've seen an arcade machine already. Mindhaunt. All right, let's go play Mindhaunt. Gabe and Eve. Ooh. Avoid ghosts and stuff. Jump with that. Perfect. Let's go do this. No, not quick. No. Let's go. Oh, there we go. Oh. Fantastic! Oh, I could play this for hours. This is nice. Avoid the ghost. And then, of course, ghost comes and, you know, oh my god, and jumping off the ladders is terrible. Oh, there's two ghosts. Totally uncool, man. Three ghosts. Completely not cool. Uh-oh. They got me! Set in England. Is that it? Is it? Oh, sorry. I thought you meant the game. I can only slide down. Gotcha. I can't slide up. What a scam. Oh, no. It's got a little lamp. That is cute. What do we do here? Do we go down or something? Nope, looks like we're gonna have to go and... Maybe the lamp is kind of a repellent for the... Yeah, that's a repellent for the ghost, isn't it? Oh, dude. Oh, nice. Can you go over here? That's great. And we go in here. Yes! Woohoo! Did it! It's like Dig Dug, isn't it? Get all the dots. Gotcha. So it's a little bit like Pac-Man. The moment you have that lamp on you, it repels the ghosts? Maybe? Oh no! I was just gonna get the lamp. I've got one life left. And then of course I guess you jump down. Oh nice, you can zap the ghost as well. Super awesome. It is so cute. Ooh, there's cards and stuff. That can't be good. Oh no! That's me thinking maybe I can jump on top of the cart. Okay, so wait for cart to go. And then quickly go on. Oh my god. And then cart comes back. No! Ah, killed the miner. Okay, guess I didn't make it onto the leaderboard. Oh, very cool.
Okay. How did he get this up here?
Sometimes you can just get away with so few details on the textures. It's quite cute.
Gabe looks like he fits right in.
Board game, okay.
Oh, man. Gabe used to crush me. Jerk.
Oh, he's an original sombrero. Clothes neatly folded up. This is a nice use of Marvelous Designer for these types of things. This could potentially even be this jacket that she's wearing. And you just put that on a little knob. And it becomes its own little object. Also, these types of things here, like if you had to make a lot of these flyers, you could literally start with a render and then just manipulate that a little bit and draw over it just to make that blend in with the style. Oh, that is possible. Get emotionally attached to an object. Yeah. Or like this one here.
But it looks like Mr. John Chin left San Miguel County about 6 months after his arrival.
Yeah, is there like a forwarding address on file?
I'm sorry, sir. That's not information we retain. Thanks again for calling the San Miguel County clerk.
Huh. What else is in your bag? Let's open it up. Shushu. That's the name of the bag, or is that the type of bag? I'm so uninformed.
Shushu's gonna look so grungy
on
this nice bed.
Oh, that's Shushu. Shushu's missing an ear.
She's gotten me through some hard times, but I was hoping we were done with that.
So cute. Human heads. Oh, Thanor.
Ethan's really talented.
So he's not using DAZ Studio then? The tunnel to the monster stronghold of Demonheim collapsed. Oh my, I have to find another way in. Not quite done with the coloring. This is nice. The uniform of the city guard, long dead from the looks of it. Blood. Dun, 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 dun. The trail seems to end here, unless it's hollow. That is very cute. A story within a story. Isn't that cute? Eight heads in a duffel bag. I want to learn how to do these real what's it called, these real life physics that they've applied on her hair. She doesn't have them anywhere else, like on her jacket or anything, but if people had coats or whatnot, that would waft around, and her hair seems to do that. I've done it once in Unreal Engine, but it's a difficult process.
I never heard back from Sydney. I hope she's okay.
Sydney, huh? Draw, yes, let's have a look. Food Bros.
Alex. Do I want to know?
It's a file on Alex. Oh, how would we not want to know? He's not using DAZ Studio. Good point. Too funny, Chris. Loretta Vance. Possibly related to Lance Vance from Grand Theft Auto. Child welfare. Okay. Unable to release location, try program director Amy at blah. Alex placed at group home in Portland. Helping Hands Group. Okay.
Anita and Eduardo. They were one of the good ones.
Oregon Child Protective Services, we wish you luck in finding your sister. Wow. Okay.
Gabe's been looking for me for a while.
Look at that. No old number, now some dude named Adam. Automated voicemail, follow up. Got through, not her, not in phone book. That's too funny, Chris. I can't use DAZ Studio, I'm too talented.
So Gabe and Riley have been working on her interview, and Mac thought they were sleeping together? This is fucking stupid.
Interesting. And she, of course, hasn't told her husband about this, which makes this even more interesting. Oh, tuna. And cereal. And peanut butter. And, I don't know, some kind of wastewater, maybe? No, not wastewater. It's just called water. Good stuff. And hot pepper sauce. Rice cooker. A toaster. That looks like it's actually the same object, just a little bit smaller. Very nice. Ooh, we've got the, technically the integrated hot plate.
Broadcasting straight from your local record store.
Because how fucking cool is that? At least I held it together in front of Ryan and Steph.
Yes. Photo, check it out. Do we want to look at it? If only we could. It's not that easy. There we go.
Whoa. Looks like Ryan turned my brother into a model citizen.
Oh, microwave's in a little corner here. That's cute.
Gabe brushing up on comics and art. Really going the extra mile for Ethan and Charlotte.
That's not a TV. That's an old fireplace here. Look at that. Nice. Also, the liquor cabinet.
Wait, what? Is that a real live dead deer?
It doesn't look dead. I think he's kind of looking at the camera. Video game. All right.
Must be Ethan's. Wonder how many times Gabe's been forced to play.
Let's play, come on. Do we have a console as well? Oh yeah, we've got some kind of gamepad here. That's nice. Comic book.
Huh. They've really changed the art style since I read these.
Son of lead. I like it.
Charlotte made this? Gabe mentioned she was an artist, but I didn't realize he meant, like, professionally.
Charlotte?
I could never make something so personal.
I'm not sure if we met Charlotte. If we met Charlotte, we met the flower lady, and then we met the... That wasn't Charlotte, was it? I don't think so. There's an older flower lady outside, and then the one who... Her brother is apparently having a relationship with. Get dressed. Oh, I thought we were dressed. Oh, new outfits. All right. Very cool. Colorado. Freeze birds. Oh, nice. I kind of like the first one here. I think we're going to stick with that. What do you think? Oh, his girlfriend whom we haven't met yet. Yes, yes, yes. Good point. I think let's stick with that. That's cool. Well, unpack photo. We've got more stuff to unpack. Oh, cute.
Crazy how much we've changed.
That is so cute. What happened to the other half of the photo? Somebody must have cut it off.
No way.
Oh, no way. That is what happened to the other half of the photo. Ha ha.
Guess Gabe didn't cut out our parents. How mature. Look at them. Mom's healthy. Dad's only kind of an asshole.
Gotcha. I see. I like one photo is pretty much intact and hers is all a bit tattered and stuff. Nice. Anything else? Unpacked journal. Yes, let's have a look at that.
My journal. Time to add my latest meltdown.
Something red, something raw. Okay. That feeling like hot cords grinding around behind your ribs. It's one of the most exhausting feelings in the world. It's such a relief when it's over, when your ears stop ringing and your heart slows down from hummingbird to lazy jackhammer. Oh, wow. Nice. The Sage is here. How you doing, buddy? We're just looking at an Unreal Engine masterpiece that we call Life is Strange True Colors.
I'll finish this later.
Such nice stuff that you can do with Unreal Engine. Uh-oh. Oh, wow. Did you see the hair? Like when it really fell over? That was well done as well.
No fucking way.
Alex, here's a little something to say. Welcome home. Can't wait to hear you shred. How's it going, Sage? How's your project going? Come on, shred. Shred for us.
Well, Alex, you just went nuts and beat the shit out of somebody in front of your brother.
Awesome!
So, how are you feeling right now?
Good to hear. And?
When you were here before.
Let's listen to Alex sing.
Dressed like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I
wish I was special.
Subtle movements on the strings there, very nicely done.
You're so very special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here.
Whatever. Man, character animation has really come a long way in video games, hasn't it?
Whatever you want.
It's like all these subtleties, like the little cicadas and the eyes and...
special. God, I wish I was special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't belong here.
So sad. That is so, so sad.
You and your damn surprises, Gabe.
And then we remember the Lara Croft days where the whole figure was about 100 polygons. Yeah, we have come a long way in video
being here
games.
Is too good to be true. I'm not going to let anything mess it up.
And now we have the tools to do it all ourselves. That's even crazier, isn't it? Where are we going to be in 10 years' time?
I should go downstairs and set things right with Gabe.
Set things right with Gabe. Have a beer with him. Mine haunt. Very good. Should we wear a baseball cap? What's the whole beer keg doing up here in the flat either? No worries.